This group I met my very first time here, I don't even know how many years ago it was, and really only run into them once or twice a year, and that's really not enough because they are awesome people and a wonderful group, and you're going to enjoy them tonight. Would you put your hands together for Blue Tradition?
Thank you.
He's doing such a fine job on this guitar. This is the singing principal.
Ex-principal.
My boys were in his class, so he's an ex-principal now. After that, he had to retire.
Woo!
Start raving wild. But anyway, he does a fine job on this guitar, playing this Blue Ridge tonight. Mr. Mitch Caller from Tecumseh, Oklahoma. Oh, thank you very much. Got a fine fiddle player up here. I tell you what, he does a fine job. I think he's one of the best in the world. I wouldn't be lying one bit on that. It is, I guarantee you. But I sure appreciate him, and he joined our band. What's it been about? They made months ago, something like that. But he makes his home at Colgate, Oklahoma, fiddling John Hampton. Just an awesome. Ain't got much to say about this guy, though. Where are you living at right now?
Now, most of y'all know I'm from, some of y'all know, I'm from Atoka, Oklahoma.
Yep.
I'm making permanent home. I'm from 10 miles from him. So this right here is all kind of local people, but permanently in Henderson, Texas.
That's right. He is getting married next month.
Oh!
Yeah. Oh. Yeah.
I'm staining my hands. That's why I still got black on them.
Yep.
Stained floors all last week, and I got to stain myself, too.
Oh, yeah, that's right. I tell you what, he does such a fine job on this mandolin here. He plays about anything. Everybody up here plays multi-instruments, but except for Jennifer. Well, mostly plays the guitar, doesn't he? Does a good job, too. Anyway, Melvin Stevens from Henderson, Texas. All right, thank you very much. Little lady back here on the upright bass, I'll get myself in trouble with her sometimes. She got a beautiful, beautiful voice. She just tears it up getting it out. We let her sing. No, she's going to surprise you and sing you a song tomorrow.
I am?
Oh, yeah. She does a fine job on this place, and I'm proud to have her. We're fixing to be married 29 years in March.
Woo!
My wife, Jennifer Blocker from Seminole, Oklahoma.
And a guy up here doing all the talking, he's a professional tree stand builder, I'm telling you.
Oh, man. I got three more stars on my bottom, man.
Yeah. He fell out of a tree and went off over his own.
Yeah.
Anyway, he makes his home down in Seminole, Oklahoma. He can play anything with strings on it. He is a really good singer, good songwriter, and just a good all-around person. And he has to put up with Jennifer. That's a hard job.
Man, it's getting deep up here.
This is Darlin' Blocker from Seminole, Oklahoma.
Melvin will swap later with me here.
Yeah.
We're going to get Melvin to do a song now when an old Taylor and Blake Levin brothers came out with this many years ago.
Of course.
And many of them did. It's one called A Family Who Prays.
I could make some circles with family.
That's what keeps families together. All right, we'll do one here for you. The Myth wrote. He done a fine job writing this one. Kind of tell them real quick what
I won't say I stole part of it, but I just say I borrowed it. I the chorus to this song is off of an old tombstone in an old cemetery out in my neck of the woods. And I was looking around there one day and I saw the inscription. I thought, well, that would make a good chorus to a song. And so I wrote some verses, and the name of the song is "We Love You, Father." Slam your head against the wall. Yeah, or pull the long hair out of your nose. All right, how about a little bit of Zion's Hill? All right, on a serious note, we're going to do a song now that the Stanley Brothers, or actually, I think Ralph Stanley and Clinch Mountain Boys, along with Keith Whitley, way back there in the 70s, come out with this. And it's an old hymnal that goes way back, and they kind of changed it up a little bit. We'll call it Zion's Hill. Don't actually go through it. That's terrible. It hurts.
Awaits for me a glad tomorrow, where the gates of pearl swing. wings opened wide. And when I have passed this spell of sorrow, I will camp up on the other side.
Thank you.
out soon. Your life will be over. Good happiness, no more trouble. Be ready then, my brother. After you say,
we're going to do an instrumentation for you, and this, I know big words, too. Absolutely, I guarantee you. But we're going to do this old tune here, and a lot of people's heard this all their lives. It's a good old tune called Lily of the Valley.
Jesus is very young, and soon for no easy.
when you come from the heavenly sending in power, expecting a huge return. Will you run to meet him or call for the world? What will they think about you?
Song. We're going to end up on this song right here, and I'd like to welcome you back tomorrow. We're going to be doing a lot of good old time fiddle tunes. Maybe some, what's that tune that got all them sounds in it, like whippoorwills? Listen to the Mockingbird. Yeah. John does a fine, spectacular job on that. We're back at 7. I'd like to thank each and every one of y'all, and thank you, Mr. Jimmy, for the wonderful sound up here. It's a lot of hard work right there keeping us in line. Yeah, I'm in. Yeah, thank the MC. I mean, he does a fine job. I'll guarantee you that. Fine musician, too. We'll end up on this tune. How about the World's Not My Home? World is not my home. Let's do that, man.
This world's not my home, I'm just passing through. My treasures are laid up somewhere beyond the blue. The angels beckon me from heaven's open door, and I can't feel at home in this world anymore. Oh Lord, you know I have no friend like you. If heaven's not my home, angels beckon me from heaven's open door, and I can't feel at home in this world home in this world anymore. Oh Lord, you know I have no friend like you. If heaven's not my home, then Lord, what would I do? The angels beckon me from heaven's open door, and I can't feel at home in this world anymore. No, I can't feel at home in this world anymore.
Tradition. Did y'all enjoy the first night at the 23rd Annual Western Hills Winter Bluegrass Festival? Thank you all for coming out. Thanks to all the bands. Thanks to Jimmy back there on sound. We appreciate y'all so much. I'll meet you out there. I'm going to go get something to eat. I'll meet y'all out there. We'll see you back here tomorrow at 7 p.m.